Paul, yes, verse 8, we are confident, I say, and willing rather to be absent from the body and to be present with the Lord. Wherefore we labor that whether present or absent, we may be accepted of him. Yes, for we must all appear, yes, before the judgment seat of Christ. That everyone may receive the things done in his body, according to that he hath done, whether it be good or bad. Knowing therefore the terror of the Lord, we persuade men, but we are made manifest unto God, and I trust also are made manifest in your consciousness, your consciousness, yes, in consciousness. Your consciousness, yes. Now I'm going to have to appear before the judgment seat of Christ, yes. And when I get there, Christ is going to ask me, what did I do with my life? Yeah. Well, I could tell God I spent the last 8 years homeless. And I could say, well, I sent 3 million emails. Right. I emailed approximately 150 attorneys yesterday. And the day before that, about 150 of them, yes. And the day before that, and the day before that. Now, when you start adding up the number of attorneys, Christ is going to ask me why it was that the United States refused to enforce the laws. Well, I could explain that there was some sort of conspiracy against the enforcement of the rights of American citizens. I can explain that there might be some little boys and girls that are my actual genetics, that are my biological children. Yes. That should be in eating dinner with me and Marilyn and our 11 kids. Now, we might have one small table in the dining room for our immediate family. Yes. Because I want her to be the mother of my sons. Yes. We might have one large table for a couple hundred children. Yes, where they're at a table right next to ours. Now, it seems kind of funny to design a room for one small table of 13 persons. Yes, and one big table for 200 or 300 little boys and girls. Yes, that are all my biological children. Because our side of the room has a tremendous amount of space.